Good evening, everybody. I'm Eric Wesley, and I command your Fort Benning, Georgia, and it's an honor to receive this Chair's Award. I'm particularly touched and honored for a number of reasons, but first I tell you, I just wish we could be there this evening. I will tell you, if there was any way possible, both Cindy and I would be there with you this evening, but we were unable to, so I just wanted to share a few words with you, if I might. This is important, not only because it's an honor for us, but it's also important to the relationship of Fort Benning and Columbus. You know, I will tell you that at Fort Benning, of our four priorities that we work on every day, that one of those four is the relationship with Columbus. And so this is special for that reason, but there's other reasons too. As you all know, the relationship with Columbus and Fort Benning is particularly special, and I would tell you that there isn't a soldier that I know that doesn't have a certain affection for Columbus, Georgia. And you know, it's not just that affection, but I will tell you, when families come back to Fort Benning, they not only look forward to coming back to Fort Benning, they look forward to coming home to Columbus. And it's also because there's great nostalgia in this relationship. You all know that we are going into our centennial year where we're celebrating 100 years of a relationship with Columbus. And that relationship that was founded is particularly important this evening because it was this chamber that had a vision for starting up a military post here in the Chattahoochee Valley region. It was this chamber that had the vision for Fort Benning, Georgia. It was this chamber that had the idea of supporting a fledgling nation and providing for the community of the Chattahoochee Valley area and Columbus. It was this chamber who raised the sons of Fort Benning, and it was this chamber, by virtue of that, was able to touch the world in many ways by a vision that started in 1917 and now carries into the centennial year of 2018. I'll tell you though that it's not just nostalgia, and you've heard me talk to you before, but this relationship is also about the future. And that's why when Billy Blanchard and Brian Anderson came to us and came to me and said, hey, we want you to be part of Columbus 2025, I was certain, because of the priorities of Fort Benning, but also this long, intimate relationship that we've had, that we wanted to be a part of Columbus 2025. And Columbus 2025 is important for you. It's important for the chamber. It's important for the people of Columbus. But I'll also tell you, as I look at the world, I'm fairly certain that we are on the outskirts of a changing world that could become quite dangerous and quite difficult in the years ahead. And I'm also certain that in an environment like that, that the only way this nation carries forward and leads through those issues is when communities like this, when chambers like the Chamber of Commerce here in Columbus, when the relationship of a Fort Benning and Columbus can lead through crisis, only then will we really become great. And so I will tell you that the relationship here will be important as we posture the Chattahoochee Valley region, as we posture Columbus, as we posture Fort Benning, as we posture the Army, as we posture the nation for a new era. It will be important for leadership and relationships like this. So with that, I just want you to know, I wish we could be there with you this evening. God bless each and every one of you. And again, thank you. It's a real honor to receive this award. I only wish I could be there tonight. God bless you. Good night.